My husband knew about it before he passed away on April 17th, that the church and Sharefest were going to do this as a project, and that they were doing it for both of us. He was able to let go of that problem of the yard and what he was leaving me with. He felt he was leaving me with a huge burden, and the church and Sharefest took that burden away.